didn't die in that plane crash, Mrs. Broom.
He didn't? Then where is he?
Well, that brings us to the difficult part. Turns out he got remarried and moved to Minnesota. Has two kids now. Twins. Twins. In the Twin Cities. Oh, hey, hey. No. Don't cry for that jerk. He doesn't deserve it. The sun still shines. The birds, they still chirp. Chirp, chirp. Mrs. Broom, you are a very attractive woman, and you will find someone else. Someone who will hold you. Someone who will wipe away those tears. Do you like shrimp?
This is definitely his place.
Reconsidered, huh?
Ralph.
Joe West. Barry Allen. Been a long time, rookie.
Well, not a rookie anymore, Dibny. You look healthy.
Yeah. Got the spare tire out of the trunk. It happens. Might even happen to you, too, one day, Slim Jim. So what brings you boys to Casa de Dibny?
Were you on the 405 bus 4 weeks ago around noon?
That's a very specific question.
We found your IOU from the deceased bus driver's personal effects.
Deceased? Hey, that's one less you I owe. What's it to you two?
It's a simple question. Why don't you just answer it?
You walk into my office after 5 years, like nothing ever happened, and ask me for a favor? I smell a mystery.
It's not a favor, it's information.
And how much is this information worth?
Are you shaking us down?
I know something you don't. And you need to know it badly. Otherwise, you'd never swallow your pride and face me after what you did.
After what I did?
Ralph, the people on that bus were exposed to a dangerous substance.
Dangerous? Dangerous like what? Like Ebola?
Were you on the bus? Okay, let's go.
Hey, I heard you checked up with that hot DA. She got a sister? Okay. Good luck. All the best. So what's it worth? Ah, crap.
What you want? Let's talk about this. Put me down. Don't put me down. Don't put me down.
That guy hasn't changed a bit.
Really expect him to?
Guess he was on that bus.
Hey, guys, what the hell?
Yeah, you're welcome.
What happened to me?
Breathe, okay?
Okay, clearly this guy is a busman.
This is interesting. The dark matter has polymerized Dibny's cells.
What the hell is dark matter, and why is it in my cell?
You're saying the walls of every cell in his body have elasticized?
I'm saying they formed an unbreakable bond at the atomic level. Now you can stretch these cells and stretch these cells.
Like Silly Putty.
Like Silly Putty.
I'm Silly Putty? No.
No.
Kind of.
I'm Silly Putty.
Ralph, who were the guys on the roof?
Is it really the issue right now? Look at me!
Alan,
you and your Star Labs nerds better put me back together.
We're trying to help you.
You're not trying to help
me. Shut up. Oh, my God.
Yeah, you're lucky, man.
Come on.
We can do this later. I just need a sample of blood.
Oh.